He's knocking them down.
Hits him early, but not late. Ball's loose. Walker runs and chases it down. A pass over the top, caught by Keyonte. Fires up another three, and the Jazz, who shoots 33% overall, now has a five-point quarter, and we're tied up at 13.
He's getting so good at that, Keyonte. That's... Clay can hit him. Wiggins can hit him.
And Keyonte can hit him.
Yes, he can. Yeah, I'm really intrigued that Klay Thompson agreed to come off the bench. That 3-8-0 run. Jazz stop an 8-0 run. Keyonte George with his own deep one.
With Wiggins across the timeline. Oh, he lost it. Hendricks picks it up, finds Collins. The trailer, JC, cross court, Keyonte. And George has dropped not one, not two.
Jazz are actually doing a really good job on Steph Curry. Just the others that are hurting right now.
Feed the beast, 18 for the Rook.
The ability that the Warriors have, great steal there. See if the Jazz can capitalize.
Keyonte George drives it home, and a pure three-pointer forces a timeout. Like that 17 now for Andrew Wiggins. Quick hit. Record is all his. 8-3. Dunn has the ball stripped away by Keyonte. The Jazz are coming back the other way. Inside and one.
I'll tell you so.
Wow.
Yeah, you turn it over, you can't pout about it. What can you do next to change the momentum?
28 for the rookie from Baylor. Clarkson, Keyonte, why not? Why not?
If it's working, way up there, 48 for them, 23 for the Jazz.
George slides inside, Keyonte, inside out.